We are engaged in a war. This war does not, for the moment, involve men and arms. It involves information.
We've got a Soviet spy.
When I read the screenplay, the details are fascinating. I called Steven Spielberg up and I said, if you want, I'm in.
The Soviet spy they caught, we want you to defend him.
I'm an insurance lawyer. I haven't done criminal work in years.
This movie's inspired by true events, and I thought this is right up Steven's alley.
Have you represented many accused spies?
This will be a first for the both of us.
One of the things I loved about this story was Donovan and his tenacity.
Everyone deserves a defense. Every person matters.
He stands up for what he believes in, which is justice for all. And Tom was the obvious choice to play Donovan.
The Soviets got our guy, our spy pilot. They got their guy. We want you to negotiate the swap.
Where do they want this to take place?
East Berlin.
I grew up in the 50s, 60s, and as a youngster, heard the story, but I didn't realize that something had happened subsequent, which was this very backroom spy swap.
Just tell me that you're not going to be in any danger. Give me something to hold on to. I don't even care if it's the truth.
They both love film, and they both love history. They really bring out the best in one another.
Steven thinks in cinematic terms, so he's got the film cut long before we even show up.
Tom is the perfect collaborator. He has so many wonderful ideas. He adds so much to the movie.
There are a lot of people, Mr. Donovan, who doesn't want this exchange to ever take place.
We need to have the conversation our governments can't.
Stay away from the wall. They call it the death line.
Is there any outcome here where I'm not either detained or shot? The next mistake our countries make could be the last one.